Thanks, Brian. And if you absolutely have to drive later on tonight and tomorrow morning, give everybody a wide berth, but especially snowplows. They're trying to keep us safe, but road crews say absent-minded drivers often put them in danger. Photojournalist Ron Busby shows plow drivers' biggest peeves. Our number four story from Rob.
My name is Richard Davis. I drive snow truck for the city of Cincinnati. It's a good job, man. You know, only times that we may have problems with is with drivers who are not very considerate while we're driving. You know, not giving us the space that we need. You know, they see us coming. The common courtesy, we just like if we were ambulance drivers, man, you pull over to the side, let us slide through. Our jobs could be so much easier.
My name is Victoria Banks. I am an equipment dispatcher with Public Services. We need the calls so we know if your street has been missed. We do have a system that we work by. Okay, recheck 562. We also have to make sure that the routes to the hospitals are open, that the fire departments can get to your house if there's a fire. We have to make sure that the police can get there also.
The satisfaction that you get from a lot of people when there's a lot of snow on the ground, and we actually do a lot of streets that people normally don't get their streets hit, and people come out and tell you thank you. You know, that's pure pleasure right there, man. You know, it really makes the job worthwhile doing, you know.